There was surprisingly quite a lot of overlap between English and Italian musicians during this period, the 16th and 17th centuries. So our program explores some of that overlap. And I believe we ran out of a few programs. If you're sitting next to someone with a program, please share. And I think there are texts as well. Again, if you're missing, please share. Thank you.
Thank you.
Lupo was an English musician. Came from a musical family. His father was from Venice. Alfonso Ferrabosco the Younger was an English musician of Italian descent, likely an illegitimate parent. But if you attended the last Collegium program, you may remember that Maya performed Puccini's Enriching. So here we offer a rendition by Ferrabosco.
Thank you.
John Prario, assistant in the program, offers insight to the culture, the musical culture of the time. He was born John Cooper, but Italianized his name. One will see Giovanni Caparario, Caparario, there are various spellings and pronunciations, etc. But he was an English musician, but it's believed he changed his name during a visit to Italy, although there's very little evidence to support he ever traveled to Italy. But it's possible he Italianized his name simply because it was fashionable, and perhaps to sell more copies of his music, Italian music, sold. So it's unclear, but this is a short work by John Cooper.
Thank you.
prelude repertoire. And several students from the Carillon Society will be playing the bells from the bell tower. Listen as you leave the offering closely to the bar. We have one last set, and happy holidays.
Thank you.